Why didn't my mother marry Jens?
Yeah.
That's a question that I don't think I will ever have an answer to. As much as I've studied my mother's life and I've met Jens Müller's family, I don't know why she didn't. I can think of hundreds of reasons why she should have, many of them that I really feel very strongly about. And I can see how all the choices and consequences of her life arose from them. But I never will have a real answer to that question.